There's a Deadeye to force the Gladiators back, and London are going to be able to take another fight in a close choke point.
Oh my goodness! The Gladiators thought they were safe, but not in the clutches of Hardy. He was forged in the fires of Europe, and he comes out big, and look at that, straight to the spawn door. The disrespect!
The Dallas Yule, they come out with Sparkle on the Symmetra early on.
Let's see exactly what this is. Okay, that is... that's rather uncouth. A teleporter to the high ground. Fearless says, well, I don't really have wings. I can't challenge the high ground. I don't have a jump pack. What I do have is a teleporter.
As soon as he sees Orion Hardy, he wants to try and cut them off. He doesn't find the wall in the air, but Valentine at point blank range. His head goes rolling. Now to the low ground. It's a gigantic shatter from Muse 4. Knocked down to the high ground. And it's an easy cleanup now as the Gladiators inch into the lead.
You currently have Frighten IDK on the Lucio, so that way the fast rotations could go in. Great Flash coming forward, but the Immortality Field and Gushui taking so much of that damage, he gets cleaned up first, and that's going to follow up by the rest of Spark. Ooh. They may want to go for a reset here because the NYXL, okay, they're already off to a strong foot.
Yeah, Yuckpung with 5, all right, give him the 6th. Okay, but they're just going to stagger the Baby Diva, of course.
So this is going to be a challenge for the Houston Outlaws, especially the Symmetra tricks. But there's a lot of different things you can do with the Sim. Hybrid goes for the Flash!
What?
The Flash and the Shatter! That's an incredible play! Again, the anticipation!
My.
Of the London Spitfire yields incredible results.
I mean, yeah, that is the kind of coordination that it takes a bit to get going, but they knew that there was a moment of weakness. A reminder as well, these players are playing on slightly higher ping as well, so the Doomfist is a little bit optimal. You can't just pull that out with a mid-sentence, Django. At least give me a bit of setup.
Look at his chuckle.
The corner.
Look at his face as well.
He knows he's in the top 5 playlist already. The YouTube video is being compiled. It's uploading as we speak.
Someone must feed some info to him.
No
oh
way,
my
dude.
Word. He bunny hops straight past Hardy's shield with a little bit of speed.